I'd like to update you that the expert committee at the Ministry of Health of Israel officially approved the recommendation of giving a third booster dose of the COVID vaccine to Israeli citizens above the age of 60. The decision was based on considerable research and analysis, as well as the rise in risk of the Delta variant wave. Israel has
请订阅、按赞、分享 TVBS News 频道，并开启小铃铛，同时用手机下载 TVBS 新闻 App， 随时掌握国内外焦点，等你哦。